conscience. My body, my life, my voice. Your baby, your murder, your choice. And people think they found life on Mars. Why can't they realize your life should be protecting right under your arms? They're terminating these babies like it's a sickness. Sure, kingdom morale will give you some thickness, but it's a baby, not a virus. People will try and tell you otherwise. People will try and make it seem like a good idea and then make it publicized. Developed or not, it has a mind that has a brain. Don't walk into that room, don't let your baby be drained. Strong for that baby in your stomach. You'll make it, and you'll love it.